The Voice for St. Luke's competition has been running for several years now, and 2009 was no exception. This was Corringham Heat 1, and contestants were keen to get started. The venue was Gable Hall School. The charity, of course, was St. Luke's Hospice. The judges, well, it was Lucy Texera, who was the grand final runner-up last year, Danny Lawrence from Gateway FM, Councillor Mo Larkin, the chairman of Basildon Council, and Joyce Githu, the project manager of Pathways to Employment. One of the contestants, Beth Adams, spoke to us first.
Well, it's basically a singing competition for a good cause, which is St. Luke's Hospice. It's great. I do it every, year, so it's great to sing to other people, and it's also helping a good cause, so it's great to learn to perform.
Now, you've been pretty busy recently, haven't you? You're heavily involved with West End Kids. Yeah.
West End Kids is a company, a singing company, based in London, in Covent Garden. It's great opportunities to do performances. For example, I'm performing at O2 Arena in January. Well, hopefully, I aim to be in West End Theatre. I'd like to get into college, so that's my aim. I'm singing a song, Every Time We Touch. Okay, thank you.
Keep trying.
This will all culminate in a grand final to be held at the Thameside Theatre on October the 9th.